All right, guys, we are getting ready to kick off 2015 Prestige Football Case Number 2. Thank you guys for your participation. See, we got a sealed case all around. Fully sealed case all around. Saw me on Twitter. Really? I'm not on Twitter. What's this guy talking about? Saw me on Twitter. This guy's telling me I need to shave. I love it. Go get a beer. Oh my God. Oh man. What am I doing with this guy in the break? I gotta watch who we let in. Ravens, Perryman. I really gotta start watching who we let in these things. There's certain guys that are gonna get needed. I'm telling you. Got one down a fireball. I love it. Here we go. Ah, shoot. I know what I had to do. Hold on, guys. I got to call Randy. I knew I had something to do. I'll put him on speaker so I can get ripping. The only thing I don't like about this these boxes, guys, they got cards up.
John, what are you doing?
Randy, what's up, brother?
What's
up, brother? We're ripping.
Are you right now?
Right now, Randy. Amari insert for Steve Prez.
All right, I'll go get on and check it out.
All right, if you have any trouble, give me a buzz back, okay?
All right,
thanks, man. No problem, Randy.
Bye-bye.
See ya. He's such a nice guy, man. He loves oh, wow, this is a nice card. Wow, Shaq Thompson. And guess what? It's like a gold parallel for the Panthers. Who's got the Panthers? Tommy K. Just stole one from Platinum there. 38 out of 50. Nice auto. Farmers.com, this guy's talking about. Farmers.com. He really wants to get me aggravated. For Tommy K. Famous Jameis rookie. I think something's wrong with the channel or something because Mike Miller was in here talking and then he disappeared. The only thing I don't like about breaking is I don't mind the cards. I don't mind the sorting. Wow, another auto. Landon Collins for the Gents. For the Gents. Coach John. Coach John. It's not numbered. I know. Oh, there he is. Did you look at the random, brother? You got the Bears. You got the Bears, too, Mike. In the preview. Told you I was giving them away for free. Coach, you just got a Landon Collins. Did you say? You did, Mike. $50, man. Gave it away for free. Tavon Austin for the Rams. Nice insert. 15 of 50. 15 of 50. It's a nice little insert. Oh, we got a nice clear card here. Let's see what we got. Colston, franchise favorites. Aguilar rookie. He's going to be a beast, by the way. He looked terrific on Sunday. No, dummy. Ezekiel Ansah, extra points, number to 100, 75 of 100 for the Detroit Lions. Rusty. Rusty. Dummy. Sammy Coates. What are you guys doing? You're quiet. Why are we quiet? This is not a quiet group. And where the hell is everybody? Blake Bortles extra points, not numbered. Blake Bortles extra points for the Jags. Eric Rowe for the Birds. For the Birds. Yo, are you guys seeing it? I mean, why are you guys just like doing other stuff or what? Nobody's even saying nothing. All right, there goes Coach John. Robert Woods extra points. Devin Smith rookie. Bryce Petty, rookie. This could be a variation, Coach. I don't know. Nah, I would never do that, man. Check that Petty, Coach. That might be a variation. It was upside down in the pack. Melvin Gordon, insert. Melvin Gordon. For the Chargers. One second, guys. Uh-oh. Yo, can you guys see this? Can somebody respond? Everybody that's in the room right now, respond. Oh, man. Everybody that's in the room right now, respond. Okay. Somebody, I just made a post to our Breakers page in another group. And they asked if Breakers was down. Can you guys go into Kick-Ass? And you'll see I posted our link here. Can you guys just respond to that dude's comment? He asked if Breakers was down. I guess some people are having trouble getting on. Maybe because you guys were on. I have no idea. I have no idea. Petty, and another Petty. Can somebody respond to that for me, please? Steve Smith Sr., Baltimore Ravens for JG, for JG. Nasty! Nasty! God forbid that's... was signed. Look at this. And here he is. He's in the room. Randy, just in time. That's Randy. Yeah, Randy. Randy, can you hear me? Boom! Man, how is this not numbered? Wow, are you kidding me? Look at that patch. Disgusting. Absolutely gross. Wow. Wow. Sick. One, two, three, four, five colors. Five colors. Wow. Girly insert. Brady insert. Prestige Heroes. Prestige Heroes. Who's got New England? Hooch. 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 Players in the house. Ryan, what's up, man? Can you hear me? I'm not on Twitter, Ryan. That's so weird. Devin Smith auto. For the Jets, coach again. Coach again, I believe. Coach again. Huh. That's so weird. Wow. So weird. Because I'm telling you, I'm not on Twitter. No joke. What do you like to break, Ryan? So are you in our face? I've seen your name before. I feel like you've been in one of our breaks. I feel like you... I've totally seen your name. You've definitely been on our channel before. Steve Young. For the Niners. You've totally been on our channel before. Oh, wow. That's awesome. What do you like to break, Ryan? Mariota rookie, Yeldon rookie, Eric's got a Mariota rookie, mostly basketball. Well, guess what? I haven't told the boys yet, but we are going to be doing a National Treasures basketball case. We're not really big into basketball in our group, but I'd really like to get into it. So we sell all of our breaks through a Facebook group, Kevin White insert. NT is going to be crazy. NT is going to be crazy. Let me get you the link to our Facebook group. Amari Cooper, rookie. Shoddy. Are you on Facebook, Ryan? One second. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? You coming back, coach, or what? Ryan, if you just request to be added to the group, I will approve you. I have no idea where everybody is. Slow freaking night. Slow night. Hunley. For the Packers, JG. This is sort of weird that nobody else is popping in. I wonder if there's people that are having trouble with breakers. Fearmir. Oh my God. Cameron Wake for the Dolphins. See, now here's Latch. Latch just popped on, so maybe everything is cool. I don't know. Kenny Bell Auto for the Bucks. Kenny Bell Auto for the Bucks. Randy. Z would be losing it right now. He's a huge Nebraska fan. Z is a huge Nebraska fan. Oh, nasty. Nasty for Hooch. Hooch. And he left. He's drunk. It's friggin' Tuesday. Hooch. Hello. Manuel Sanders, extra points. Number to 50, 33 of 50. 33 of 50. 33 of 50. Hooch, I just hit you with Yeldon auto, Hooch. Nah. Yeah, Mikey Miller did. Hooch, I just hit you with Yeldon auto. Do you hear me? What do you mean, who did you get? You got the Jaguars, man. You're really drunk. Fritos, what's up, man? Where were you? Yo, can somebody check the Topps Chrome pick your team number one? Did anybody take, I think there was two teams left. Did anybody take them? Arizona and somebody else. I can't believe Arizona is still on the board, to tell you the truth. Where extra points? Randy Gregory, rookie. I don't sweat it. Don't sweat it. Hopefully Fritos can do it for me. Hopefully he contributes something besides aggravation. That's all a guy does is aggravate me. Fear Amir insert. Langford rookie. Did I say that out loud, Fritos? Steve Fez, what's up? Welcome to the group. Not much, man, not much. Welcome to the group. Thank you for getting in. Thank you for joining us. Pick Troy, what's up, man? Oh, look at this. Your first pack. Amari. I'm not sure if that one's a variation or not. Pick Troy, what's up, man? I wasn't sure if you had commercials or if you're just on silent or what. Steve, are you football only? All sports, beautiful. Good to hear. Gurley insert. I assume you see we have the we have some Topps Chrome baseball posters. There you go, Steve. Can't start out better than this, brother. Look at this. Austin Hill autograph. For the Raiders. For the Raiders. I know it's not the one you wanted to see, but can't beat that. You all right?
Yeah.
What's that?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Devontae Parker insert. Jalen Collins. Oh, this is a really thick one here, guys. Let's hope this is a hit. That's a friggin' dummy card. Room's quiet tonight, guys. The room is quiet tonight. Justin can't even see straight. He's drunk. That's why he's not talking. Wow. Wow. For the Ravens. Nasty patch. Four-color patch. For JG. For JG. Wow. You got to see the first one. You got to see the famous Jameis. Look at this. These are the first two patches we pulled. Tell me that's not sick. Oh, yeah, for sure. For sure. Steve, just so you know, we ship everything on Mondays. So you will have your tracking number for any and all breaks that you get in during the course of the week on Mondays. And we ship everything. Lamar Miller extra points. Josh Harper rookie. Aikman heroes. Funches. That guy could be a beast. Man, could that guy be a beast. Aguilar rookie. J.J. Oh, you're back that quick. I thought you were gone for a while. Nah, nothing, Coach. You already got a couple, though. But we may pull you some more. We may pull you some more. So who would be down for some National Treasures basketball? Yeah, Justin, I told you, you got a yell gun auto. God, you're really bomb, man. Go lay down. Go to bed. I'll post a full video after the break. Go to bed, man. Lay it down. All-American Kevin White for the Bears. And back-to-back, Matt Forte for the Bears. In the freebie, Mikey. Mikey. Mikey in the free joint. Oh, my God. Yo, Dan, what's up, brother? You're sick. Oh my God. Here, Coach. Here. Here. You happy? Second box topper was Brett Hundley. Brett Hundley for the Packers. And JG. JG. New to the breaks. New to the breaks. We had a ton of new guys in the breaks. It was Devin Smith. We've got a ton of new guys in the breaks, which is terrific. Kev, what's up, man? Dan, what's going on? Not sure if you heard me. Marquise Lee, extra points. Jordan Matthews, extra points, number to 50, 5 of 50 for the Birds. And Josh Smith. Josh Smith. Mariota. Yeah, it'll match your David Wright. Pontius rookie. Vic Beasley, blue chip. Orioles, what up? You are retarded, Dan. You're real retarded. What's up, Orioles? Nah, no more Inception. I can get some more, and I've had people ask me. I've had people ask me for sure. We got this prestige case here. I got to post a certified. It's a JPP, number to 100 for Coach. JPP, number to 100 for Coach. We're going to have a certified case tomorrow. Mariota. Orioles, you interested in certified football? All right, did you add yourself to the Facebook group Orioles? I can't recall. Lamar Miller for the Finns. Clive Walford, Steve Press. ice your knee and rest. Why don't you just sit down and watch? Why can't you ice your knee and rest and watch? Victor Cruz, Captain's Collection for the Giants. Daniel Hunter, Landon Collins. So, put your computer on your lap or put it on the table next to you. Don't leave us, Fritos. Fritos, don't go. Ah, your desktop. So, watch on your phone. Amir, thought it was signed. So watch on your phone. You have Puffin on your phone? Download Puffin. Orioles, did you add yourself to the Facebook group? Sean Mannion, patch for the Rams. For the Rams. Frida, oh no, it's Bob Sertak. Bob Sertak. Bobby Sertak. Okay, what's your name, Orioles? I'm sorry, I can't recall. And I think it begins with a J, if I'm not mistaken. There were two guys that added themselves that night. Josh, okay. Joe W., what's up, man? What is good, Joe W.? One second, guys. Yeah, all three patches have been really nice. Petty. Kenny Bell. Oh, yeah, I think it's going to be good. That product always starts out in Fuego. A lot of it depends on the rookie class for sure, which we have a really good one here, it looks like. But, yeah, I'm a fan of certified, especially early on, man. There's so many big hits, and people pay crazy money for certified stuff. As long as folks just, whatever they don't want, they start listing right away. Part of the reason why I make it a point to ship quick, real quick, so you guys can sell whatever you don't want and be one of the first ones up. Chris Conley, Sean Mannion. Comes our patch, I think. Nasty for Fritos. Three color joint. Fritos. Nice one. Nice. Very sweet. Steve, where are you from, man? Manny. I love how they have Blake Sims on the Packers. Arkansas. Leonard Williams. So what teams do you root for, Steve? Jalen. Max Williams. Jay, what's up, Jay? Is that Jay from the break? I think it is. It is Jay. Melvin. Rick Beasley. Rams, Cards, Blues, Lakers. Nice. They're coming, Fritos. Jay, what's going on, man? Can you hear me? Ty Montgomery, still not signed. Cool, man, cool. Welcome to the group. Welcome to the room. Thanks for jumping in, man. Really appreciate it. You've gotten a really nice patch already with the Ravens. I'll show it to you. Hunley. Oh, you saw it. How did you see it already? Have you been in, just not signed in, or what? Oh, okay. Cool. Ah, Lurker. Lurking Larry. We got a Lurking Larry. Jamal Charles, franchise favorite. I'm just messing with you, man. Justin Hardy, auto. For the Falcons, Jason Cook. Jason Cook for the Falcons. Less Ravens, more Packers. Skrilla. Skrilla, what up? Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Titus Davis undrafted for the Chargers. Sorry, Fritos. Undrafted. Damn. Was this the guy that, you remember that crazy play in the bowl game? Yeah, it couldn't have been that Charger, right? Remember that crazy play in the bowl game? I wonder if he was the guy that, like, ended up scoring the touchdown. Do you remember it won the SP for, like, play of the year? First one that's been face up. Maybe it's signed. Garrett Grayson. Saints. The Saints. Anthony. For Anthony. Oh, man, this could be a nice auto if it's signed. And it is. Todd Gurley for the Rams. Todd Gurley for the Rams. What's up, Chris? Nice autograph. For another new guy, Bob Surtak. Second Gurley I pulled. Nice auto. Jalen Strong. Frank Gore, extra points, 22 of 100. Frank Gore, extra points, 22 of 100. What's up, Johnny Stevens? Ajay, double Ajay. Double J Ajay. For the Browns, Danny Shelton. For the Cleveland Browns, Dustin. He just left the room. Dustin. Danny Shelton. I think this guy's going to be a beast. I think this guy is going to be a big-time defensive player. Big time. Haloti not a big time. Yep. Dude's a monster. So Shaq. Brian Bennett. Undrafted. Could you run downstairs and grab a... Okay. Just a three row whenever you're done. Dennis Pitta, extra points for the Ravens. Dennis Pitta, extra points for the Ravens. Langford rookie. Nah, no Deion. Oh, man. That stinks. Boomstick, what up? That's a cool name. Oh, you're out. Boomstick. For the Rams again, Malcolm Brown. Malcolm Brown, auto for the Rams. Malcolm Brown. Randy Gregory. Randy Gregory. Johnny Stevens, so are you, have you told the other half that you guys are getting a bottle of wine and watching computer TV tomorrow night or what? Oh, 1 of 50 for Coach JPP. Does this every once in a while. There you go, 1 of 50. eBay 1 of 1. eBay 1 of 1. JPP extra points. Oh, that's hilarious. Fearmere. And then we got that kids card. Cody Latimer, extra points. Not numbers. Oh, I know you have. Garrett Grayson. Jesse James. Blue chip Max Williams. Blue chip Max Williams. Wow. I can't believe people are taking a chance opening it. They're just so strict with it, man. Winston. Yeah, I can't take a chance opening it early. Buck Allen. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, where the heck is everybody tonight? OBJ. Franchise faves. Landon Collins, All-American. Packers. For Jay. Nasty Ty Montgomery patch. For Jay. Yeah. Yeah. Hold on, guys. I got to get the baby some milk. Sorry about this. 1 second, guys. Let me show you the rest of this pack. Sorry, guys. Milk break. Sorry, guys. A shit ton of shipping. Yeah, we're here. Sorry. Baby needed milk. I had a milk break for the baby. You understand? Dante Fowler. Shaq Thompson. Everybody's quiet tonight, Josh. Everybody's quiet tonight. Justin was so drunk, I think he passed out. He had to leave. Kevin White. Trey McBride. Why are you sleeping, Mike? God. The heck is wrong with you guys, man? Forte. Mikey Miller didn't even know he got the free Bears. Didn't even know. Oh, man. Oh, God, Frito. Oh, man, you're crazy. Whose birthday was it? Oh my God, Mikey Miller. Melvin Gordon. That would have been a nice sign. Monster Box, Coach says. Happy birthday, Mike. Not sure if I wished you one, but happy belated. That's awesome. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mikey Miller. Happy birthday to you. How was I? Hey, Latch, he lived. Wasn't terrible, actually. Thanks, Fritos. Oh, man. I love you, Coach. Mariota. Oh, man, another smartass. Another smartass. Thanks for reminding me. Yeah, the USPS bill will be about 500. Don't worry about it. Mariota. I found two post offices. They're like 20 minutes away from my house. They close at 6 o'clock on Mondays. And man, let me tell you, those workers are sick come like 5:45. Because I am rolling in with like some ungodly number of packages. Ha, ha, ha. Oh man, he's fired up. Oh, nice autograph here for the Steelers. Yo, William. What's up, brother? I don't know if you can hear me. Boom. This guy wants to do fireballs. William, are you in PA? I forget. Are you in PA or are you in Ohio? Tevin Coleman. What's up, Cards R Us? What's up, C. Wendler? I love how everything was quiet, and as soon as we start talking about drinks, there's 25 guys that chime in. Look at this, Cardell Patterson, 22 of 50. Sorry about this, 22 of 50. Nice. Ohio, I have a house in PA, though. So you live in PA, though, right? I was just wondering, did you get your package today? If you're in PA, we're just curious if you're a one-day ship. Oh, okay. Another Shaq Thompson autograph, second one. Second one for the Carolina Panthers, Tommy K. Tommy K with a Shaq. That is a nice one. To tell you the truth, I'm surprised you didn't take the Panthers, Fritos, because of Shaq Thompson. Their linebackers are going to be crazy. My man. You like playing horses, William? Cards are up. Steve Wendler, what's up, guys? What's going on? Thanks for stopping in. Oh, sorry, guys. Nick O'Leary. Malcolm Butler. Very nice. Nothing wrong with that. I like playing the ponies myself, amongst other things. Garrett Graham, extra points, not numbered. Later, Josh. Mount Dora. Mount Dora. You're not in Mount Dora. You're in Sorrento. And when I send your package, it's CR. It's something CR. There is no recap. There's just a full video, buddy. No more recaps. No more recaps. Just a full video. No, thank you. Oh, my God. Oh God, Frida, please. Sammy Coates insert. Say hi to Two Thumbs.
What?
Two Thumbs. Josh said, "What up, Jess?"
Hello.
Hello. Devin Smith. She's too young for you, and she don't like bald dudes. Coach John just said hi. I said she's too young for you and she don't like bald dudes.
Oh, God.
He said, fuck you. Antonio Gates. Tyler Lockett, rookie. That sucks because I'm a black rhino. We got our patch in here, guys. For the Bears, Nasty, Jeremy Langford, Freebie, Mikey Miller, Freebie, Freebie. Who just gives $50 teams away? Tevin Coleman. See you, Chris. Thanks for stopping by. Devontae Parker. Don't do me any favors. Don't believe me. Don't do me any favors. Very funny. Oh. Oh, nice one here. Wow, you're killing this, William, man. You have been so lucky with me. And it's numbered to 50. You have been so lucky with me, man. 25 of 50. Yeah, he's from Ohio. What do you expect? Rodgers. Last pack mojo. /44/100, DeMarcus Ware. 44/100, DeMarcus Ware extra points. Oh, God. Go ahead, Josh. Oh, man. Yeah, there is, so you have to stay. There is, so you have to stay. Later, man. No sarcasm, you nut. Just said later. Fear Amir for the Lions. Fear Amir for the Lions. Mario to insert. Salute. Superman. Kevin White. So how many of you guys play fantasy football? Oh, nice for the Cardinals, David Johnson. Next day. Anthony. Nice one, Ant. About time, he says. I love it. I love how they do this petty back to back. Oh, wow. For the Bears, another freebie. Alshon, extra points. 9 of 25. Nice card. Dummy. Vic Beasley. Eric Armstead. Oh, wow, look at this. Another next day auto in here for the Titans, David Cobb. Wow. Two in a box. Eric. I know it's not the Titan you wanted, brother, but still nice. Pretty sure this guy went to Minnesota. Yeah, he did. He was a solid back. Two in the same box. Famous Jameis, Rashad Green. Elway, Mike Davis, rookie. How's that, Aunt? This could be an auto. Number to 100, if so. And it is. Taylor Heinicke for the Vikings. For the Vikings. Gridmaster. Skrilla. Ah, I didn't know they had cards there. Is there a casino at the stadium? Or close to it, or what? Melvin Gordon, extra points. Arian Foster, extra points, number 200. Arian Foster, extra points, number 200. So there's a casino. Is it at the college or what? That's kind of crazy. Bottom right corners. All the corners are bad. All the bottom corners are bad on there, Randy. Sorry, buddy. Sorry about that, pal. I just noticed them. What do you like to play, Anthony? Yeah, I know that. What game, what limit? My sleeper of the draft, Doriel Green Beckham. My sleeper of the draft. Omaha High Low. Wow. Talk about a juice game. So, Ant, how did you lose 5,000 if the buy-in's 500? That's a pretty cold run of cards, Devin Smith. Randy Gregory. Wow. 10 buy-ins. Good God Almighty. Another nice patch. Another nice patch for the Finns. Jay Ajayi. For Brad. Nice. Agala. Wow. Talk about a rough night, Ant. Thanks a lot, Jordan. Thanks for reminding me. Freeze. Insert. Sounds good, man. Lock it. Oh my God. Well, at least the guy won the bad beat, right, John? All-American Kevin White. David Cobb. Amari. Early. Yeah, guys, any new product, you can just bank on Wednesdays. That's when we start. Whether it's Panini, Tops, doesn't matter, Wednesdays. Fearmere. No. Are you kidding me? You'll need to hit me with a defibrillator to see if I'm breathing after all this. Oh, here you go. Steve Press, Amari Cooper, extra points, 31 of 100. Nice card. And the bottom left corner is touched. Damn. Sorry about that, Steve. I know they're foil cards and they're really tough, but... There's another Amari. Yeah, I know. This sucks. I hate seeing it. Because it's almost like, how did it get into the pack like that? How did it get through the quality control? Those cards are so condition sensitive, though, that any little movement inside of the pack. Garrett Graham, extra points. Not even going to attempt his name. Eric Kendricks auto for the Vikings. Eric Kendricks auto for Gridmaster. For the Gridmaster. That's like your second or third hit, man. At least your second. Could be your third, I can't remember. Aguilar. Duke Johnson. Deshaun. Shane Ray. What are you doing? Doing a break. A break? Famous Seamus. What'd you say? Can you go grab some a three row downstairs, please? Fritos. Tyler Lockett. Tyler Lockett for Fritos. Nice one. I think he's going to be their Percy Harvin. Sorry about that, guys. Gronk. Devin Smith. Devin Smith for coach. Devin Smith for the Jets and coach. Perryman. If you could just come over here and load these up, that'd be great. Oh, here you go. Steve Press, Michael Dyer, gold extra points, numbered to 50. For the Raiders. 40 of 50, sorry about that.
Just these.
Yeah. Oh, look at this. Number to 99 for coach. Again, he's killing it. Leonard Williams, first impressions. Do you understand?
What do you mean, what's going on?
Thank you. Yo, coach, what are you, drunk?
Is Justin Hudson really drunk?
Yeah, he's drunk. He's passed out. He's not. Wait, he might be back in the room. I don't know. I see his name here. I don't know if he's back or not.
Why did he get drunk?
I don't know. Because he felt like drinking beers. Coach isn't responding. He's gotten two hits in a row. Hooch might be passed out. Squirrel, I got to hit him with a defibrillator to see. He only responds when he gets a hit. Yeah, Cards fan Justin's back. He threw some water on his face. Hooch is back. Yeah, he's back. Cutler extra points. I only got about another 1,500 cards left, Justin, so don't worry about it. I'm fuck drunk, though. Better pop on Craigslist, Justin. Casual encounter section. What are you doing over there? I'm doing the same thing I've been doing for the last hour and a half. Okay, I was just asking, that's all. Am I allowed to ask? Stephon Diggs. Do you want to respond to these messages and update that list instead of doing the envelopes?
Sure.
Do you mind? There's a top chrome baseball list and God last. Latch calls me Sassy John.
What?
I don't know. Fear Amir.
Bark,
I don't bark. I said, do you mind, please? Amari. Oh, great. Just keep it up. I'm turning the camera around. Cards fan Justin said F work tomorrow. Charles Woodson, franchise favorites. For the Raiders. What's that?
Is he calling out?
Yeah, he's calling out. He said it's all over. No shot at work tomorrow.
Why do you get so drunk when you celebrate?
I have no idea. Maybe he just wants to get drunk. Who cares why he got drunk? Justin, who? Jess wants to know if you were celebrating or what was the occasion to get so intoxicated you don't want to go to work tomorrow.
A little smack
Matt Jones. Tony Lippitt.
He can't spell look. Fuck RK tomorrow.
That's what I said, yeah.
What?
He probably can't even hear it. He might be face down on the table.
Big boss and two.
Perryman. Carlos Williams. Okay, Brett. Okay, Brett. See you later, Brett. I have no idea. There were like five guys that were trying to claim the Tigers once they were already taken. It was crazy in the first break. Fearmere. Gurley. Yo, William, did you see the, you may have taken spots, I don't remember. Did you see the Golden Tate that I posted in the, on the Lions page? Trey Jackson, All-American. Bud Dupree. Yeah, I posted earlier this afternoon. How many, wait, oh, you got in this one. No, you didn't say. Are you in the Lions group? Well, you're not a Lions fan. You're just a Tigers fan. So you might not be in the Lions group. Wow, another nice autograph for the Raiders. Clive Walford, 17 of 99. There you go, Stevie P. Nice autograph here, man. Wow. Wow, I wish one of them was Amari for you, buddy. But you've already gotten three, I think, tonight. You've already gotten some nice cards tonight, man. What's the prognosis on him, Steve? What are they saying? How does he look in camp? Oh, I know Cooper looks great. That's all anybody's talking about is him. It's amazing. Wait, Carr loves who? Cooper or Clive? And answer any questions. What's that? Well, say them out loud. I had it on 73. Right? Kevin White for the Bears. No Eagles, go back to sleep. No Eagles, go back to bed. For the Falcons, I'm not even going to try to pronounce his name. Jason Cook. 34 out of 50. Oh, man. Oh, don't do this to me, man. Don't do this to me. It's only Tuesday, man. Come on. It's only Tuesday, man. If it was Friday or something, I'd be able to deal with it. I got a top loader and you're trying to hold out. What are you talking about? What is wrong? Are you drunk too? Is the whole friggin' room drunk? Tyler Lockett, not numbered. This is the least amount of people we've had in this room in forever. I'm shocked. Who are we missing? We're missing Plugs. We're missing Tommy K, Matty Rittmer. Jordan Hope is icing his leg. Dustin was in and out. We're missing Eric Carver. Randy was in and out. Abate was in and out. Oh, no, don't go find Tony B. Please. Please. I don't need to get any more aggravated than I already am. You're in the room. My blood pressure is high enough. Bart Starr. God darn, what the heck is wrong with me? I got butterfingers. Bocci usually hangs out in the room. Victor Cruz, Fearmere. Ah. My man. Amari. Malcolm Brown. I don't know what the hell is wrong with me tonight, guys. You figured it out? OBJ. That was the quickest response Josh has ever given. He said who so quick. Justin wasn't even done typing the statement yet, and Josh is typing who. Wow. Oof, I was hoping it was signed. Amari. Hilarious, Mikey Miller. Richard. See what happens when a baby cries? He gets his milk. When a baby... What? Just ask him, what does he mean, what's up? Tell him we have a pick your team posted now. Like, I don't even know how to respond to that question. Tell him that we've already filled a few. And we have a pick your team up now. Green Beckham is my sleeper of the year. Green Beckham is my sleeper of the year. DeVaris Daniels for the Vikings again. Gridmaster, this guy is so lucky. What? So just tell, ask him if he's in the group, or if we need to add him. Wow, this one is super thick. I can't believe this is a dummy card. Wow. See if we're friends with him.
Huh?
See if we're friends with him. So click on his profile. Just click on his name. Did you click on his name?
If I can get back in the fence, just shut in. What do I want?
57. So the guy that's asking the questions, you click on his name. Okay, so that means we're friends with him. So all you do is go into the group, go into Sports Card Investors. Oh my God, you guys are sick.
Yeah, Sports Card Investors.
Okay, see where it says add a member, the like little plus sign underneath the search on the right, top right.
Am I in the right one? Is the Facebook picture in the background?
So just show where you were like updating the break. Do you see where I'm talking?
No,
top right.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Just type his name. What credit? What are you talking about? I just explained to him that he'll get all the cards from whatever team that he ends up with. Tell him that we do random teams and we do six-year teams. Justin, we knew that about 2 hours ago.
Randy, what
are
you celebrating?
No, I said he's drunk. Uh-oh. Oh, man, I thought it was signed. Nothing, no celebration.
You end up with, we ship all the cards.
Yep. Girly.
For that price?
Say again.
We ship all the cards.
That's it. Please, sir. Say again.
PayPal, correct?
Who asked you that?
With Ben
Carr. Oh. Yeah, tell him. Yep. All payments made with PayPal. Muhammad Wilkerson for the Jets. Coach.
So what you have up right now is pick your team, right?
Yes. Petty. Yeldon rookie. It's Tuesday. That's the celebration. That's what Hooch said. Kevin Johnson. It's number 200. Autograph for the Texans. Randy. Randy, was he their first round pick? Yes, he was. 71 out of 100. For Randy. All right, last pack mojo. Gonna have to get some water, guys. Be right back. Oh, we may have another mojo in here. Oh, we do. A nice one here for the Packers, for Jay. He's hooked. Brett Hundley, numbered to 50. He's hooked. Congratulations, brother.
Tommy Kovic thought he picked the Reds. Is this picture team two? I thought I'd done pick the Reds.
I don't know.
How do I know what team
Who asked that? Same guy? Just tell him all he has to do. I'll be right back. I'll get some water. Tell him all he has to do is look at the list in the chat. In that one piece.
So Aaron Gray Sperling took the Reds, and then Tommy Kovic said, is this pick your team two? I thought I'd done pick the Reds.
Well,
know, if Aaron Spurling took the Reds, then he has the Reds.
I know, but why does Tommy Kovich think that he had the Reds?
Tell me, he took them in grade one. Okay. And picked your team one.
Where are the Tigers getting picked real well?
We have so many Tiger fans, it's unbelievable.
Really? Detroit?
Detroit. Huge following. Huge. The Tigers have a bigger following than any other team that we have.
Said I went to get some water, coach. Wow, you are like vicious, brother. I'm gonna put a poll up. Who asked more questions? Coach John, Josh Smith, Freddie Marks. Those three.
I've seen Marks all over the board today. I'm sorry.
33. You know where I live. Check your packages.
Who said that?
Josh Smith.
Chris Lissamore just sent payment for the first 2 weeks.
Oh, man. Dustin, what's up, man? Pretty sure you got a Danny Shelton autograph. I think it was numbered, too. I'm not 100% certain. Oh, man, this would be awesome sign. Come on, man. One time. One time. Damn it. Hashtag beer muscles. Green Beckham again. Telling you, it's my sleeper. That is my sleeper. I got some moonshine in the fridge. Wow. Dave Dombrowski, hired by the Red Sox. Dave Dombrowski. Oh, Tommy K, what's up, brother? What's up, brother man? Fowler. Oh boy. Oh man. Real estate value is going way down now. I don't know who invited the horse show. Justin's too drunk, he just said goodnight. Jordy. Yo, Tommy K, Jay's hooked forever now. He killed his first break. Crazy B. He did. Dude's really lucky. Yeah, we got a couple horseshoes in our group. Gridmaster's on the horseshoe list. Speaking of the horseshoe, he just gets another autograph. It's just amazing. Eric Rowe for the birds. Good night, Justin. Bang, bang. Yo, Jess, do me a favor. Can you put this car in the washing machine for me? Green Beckham again. Clay Matthews for the Packers, 70 of 100. Another numbered extra points for Jay. Ty Montgomery. Mariota. Jay, again, this is unbelievable. Darren Walker auto for the Ravens. For the Ravens. Tommy K was in and out. What the heck was that? What was that, like a quickie? Tommy K came in for a quickie? Sorry, guys. It's not a card. It's just stupid code. You had him off. Be nicer. Kenny Britt, extra points. Jess, Can you click on the comments that are coming in?
I have
them. No, there's just some that came in the Detroit Lions group. Big King. Dummy. Clive Walford. For the Raiders. No problem. Jeremy Hill. Jeremy Hill. Extra points, not numbered. Detroit Lions group, a guy named John Scott just commented. What's that? Not on my page, you have to click my globe. Then you gotta find that comment. Clive Walford, PJ Williams rookie. Oh my God.
You have a 4-star, 10-star PYS.
Okay. Right. You gotta drag down, look at the comments. Okay. Yep. There he is again. Green Beckham. Melvin. God damn, Tommy K. This has to be our patch. Super thick. And it is. Let's see what we got. Aaron Rodgers. For Randy. Numbered to 25. Number to 25, Philly product, baby. Jalen Strong. Look at that patch. Nasty. 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 Bobo. Should know I'm in the middle of a break. Nah, it's Bobo. Mariota. It's Z-Bo. You know Z-Bo? Is he in this break, Z-Bo? Yeah, he's got the skins. Z-Bo. Z-Bo ain't getting no skin in this break. The Tigers one?
Yeah.
All right, so in the comments, just write that we're hosting a break right now, and we will run after the break, hit enter, and then in the next message.
We're hosting a break right now, but we will run after the break ends.
Yep. On the next line, drop the PayPal. Ty Montgomery, here he is again. JG. This is amazing. It's just amazing.
What is it?
And it's number 200. JG, it's the first break he's gotten to, I think. And he's gotten like, I don't know, 6 hits, 5 hits, something crazy.
Johnny football
0320
mm-hmm.
@gmail.com.
J-O-H-N-Y?
Yep. What does GPG mean? Go Packers go? Maybe. It's the only thing I can think of. And Coach John, Devin Smith. What's that? No. Why? What do you say? All right, lads. Thanks for stopping by, man. Nice chatting with you. Appreciate it, brother. Another Buccaneers autograph for Randy, not the one he's looking for. Quan Alexander for the Bucks. Mannion rookie. I think he just got one and he got a patch. That's all. Oh man, Tony B's in the room now. Tony B is in the room. Vernon Davis. Stephon Diggs for the Vikings. It's unbelievable. It's Vikings, Ravens, or Packers for the Gridmaster. Number 200. The horseshoe has no pull in here, buddy. The horseshoe has no pull. Anybody in here watch Ray Donovan? Who is he?
Uh-huh.
He was in his first break with us last week, Inception Football. Why, did he take some spots? Jeff? Oh, nice one here for Zeebo. 7 of 10. Extra points. 7 of 10. Pierre Garçon. So I thought last episode sucked, Brian. What do you think? I was not happy with the last episode. Yeah, I know. Tired? Nah, altered course. Never seen that. I don't even know what the hell you're talking about. Altered course. Whose course was altered? Malcolm Butler, extra points. You ever heard of Altered Course, Jess?
Huh?
Altered Course.
No.
I don't know. Me too, so did I. So did I. So do you think the Aryans found him? Or do you think it was just a coincidence? Shane Ray Auto. Nice card. Shane Ray Auto for the Broncos. For Eric. Eric C. Later, Tom. Yep. No, I don't sweat it. It's too late now. No, seriously, it's too late. What? Yes, it's too late. To sit. No, I know that it's not a problem, but it's just not even worth starting now. It, believe me when I tell you, it doesn't take 2 seconds. Green Beckham rookie. Thought it was signed. Well, he's not in the break. Kind of tough to watch when you're not in it. For guys that love breaking as much as Tony. Devontae Parker. Tom K, how about these hands, Tom K? You haven't commented on my hands yet, Tommy K. Fred Jackson. Tommy K's got us on mute. He's praying his wife doesn't look at the screen. We'll try to turn the volume up. Forte. It's like the third one we pulled. Oh, man. Mariota two-color patch for Eric. Man, imagine if these were signed. Damn. A Winston and a Mariota. Same case. It's pretty good. Tommy K, so what's up with you, man? You haven't even commented on my hands or anything yet. Was wondering if your wife thinks it's odd that you can recognize another man by looking at his fingers. Vince Molly. For the Browns. For the Browns, Dustin Perry. 1/16 of an inch. It's a good learning experience for you then, Tommy K. Jerry Rice insert. Captain's Collection. Rivers. Thought it could have been signed. Darn it. I saw his name on the back. It was flipped over like the rest of the autos are. Anyone have any early weekend plans? Anybody got anything going on this weekend? Mariota. I love you guys. Early. For Bob Surtak. Robert Woods, not numbered. I don't even know if they have one, Josh. Kevin Johnson, extra points. Kevin White, rookie. I do not know if they have one, Josh. Not 100% sure, but I don't think they do. Melvin. It's not that they don't have anything, they're probably just tougher to get. Tom, how far do you live from Badger Stadium? Wow. Malcolm Brown, Rams auto, undrafted. Malcolm Brown. Loosen up. I'm loose. Why do you say I gotta loosen up? Oh, man. Russell Wilson, Captain's Collection. Eli. Only insert Gurley rookie. What do you mean we're on it? They're just dummy cards. They're just the white dummy cards. Garrett Grayson. Oh, they're like codes for a kid or something. Kid Reporter, it's called. Cameron Wake. Cameron Artis Payne, auto for the Panthers. Finally, a different team. Tommy K. Yo, Tom, what's up, brother? JG, what's going on? Jordan Reed, 27 of 100. You guys are crazy with this Bears Packers stuff. Oh, here's our patch. Nice one. For the Jags. Hooch. Look at this one. Great patch. Great patch for Hooch. Byron Jones for the Cowgirls. That was the deal. Why this week? Brady. It's unbelievable, isn't it? It's just mind-boggling how good he is. It's mind-boggling how good he is. Yeah, but why is he so, like, what is the problem with this guy? That's what I want to know. Is he just bad in the locker room? Like, what is the problem with the guy? Because he's unbelievable. Johnny Stevens, how far do you live from Cooperstown? Brandon Marshall? I don't think so, Tom. Amari. David Johnson auto for the Cardinals. David Johnson auto for Anthony. What's up, Dustin? You got something else, too. I can't remember what. Calvin Johnson, number to 25. Calvin Johnson, number to 25. Nice card for Rusty. Stolen Prestige, brother. One more box. And then we are out of here. Last box, Mojo, fellas. Good luck, everyone. As always, thank you so much for hopping in the breaks. I got some Diamond Kings, I've got one box of 2015 Prism, and I've got a 5-star. Philip Dorsett for the Colts. I think, who was the Colts? Rusty? No, Chris. No good Chiefs, KC Bob. Yeah, still got that 5-star. Still got that 5-star. I don't mind keeping it either. We'll use it for a mixer. Doesn't matter to me if I sell it. Malcolm Brown. Oh, what, the 5-star? 4.25. It's 2012. I got you, Johnny boy. It's 2012, and I got to tell you, I got a feeling that there's a Harper in there. Yes. Steve Smith Sr., Amari, Tom, what happened in the Cincinnati game? Are they challenging the play or something? Devontae Parker, Gurley. Melvin Gordon. Johnny Stevens, what can I do it for, Johnny? You gonna buck up and open that Prestige? Not Prestige, 5-star. Listen, I'll even let 2 thumbs open it up. She makes a snarl. Why the snarl? Oh, I don't know. What do you mean you don't know? Nick O'Leary for the Buffalo Bills. Gregory Kelly. Okay. Gregory Kelly for the Buffalo Bills. Just something funny. We were at the beach one weekend and She was on her phone the whole time, and I needed her to do something, and Plug started calling her Two Thumbs. So it stuck. Because I always joke about three-fingered Lou, Joe Hayden for the Browns. There you go, Dustin. I always, she hung out with you. I always joke about three-fingered Lou. So Plug started calling her Two Thumbs. There he is. You got at least one auto tonight, Dustin. Minimum. Michael Dyer. All right, fellas, does anybody want any personals here for this or not? Don't matter to me. Another Jay Ajayi for the Miami Dolphins and Brad Lewis. Brad Lewis. Congrats, Brad. Oh my God. That's hilarious. Yeah. Yeah, $20. Yep. Name it. How'd you know? Hey, look, the horseshoe. Mariota rookie. JJ. And again, JJ. Ah, the shoe's been listening in. Oh, Mariota again. Can't get it signed. We're trying, guys. Winston and Mariota, Bucks and Titans. And this guy, Amari Cooper. Cam Newton. I wonder why Melvin Gordon doesn't get the love. Looks like he's going to get the load over there, right? Or no? Tyler Lockett. Another Winston insert. Yeah, you're right. Definitely could be. Definitely could be. Daniel Hunter. For the Vikings. Again, Gridmaster. Alright, guys. We've got two packs left after this. The Bears. Mikey Miller, Jeremy Langford, autograph. Jeremy Langford, auto. He said, finally. Ton of teams got skunked. Hits-wise, that is. I'm not even going to try to say his name. Numbered to 50 for the Giants. Numbered to 50 for the Giants. Oh, my God. Bryce Petty, blue chip. Bud Dupree, rookie. All right, guys. As always, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Greg Olson for the Panthers, 19 of 100, 19 of 100. All right, guys. Again, thank you so much. Good night. I will see you guys on the flip. Thanks a lot. Really appreciate it.